Apple is urging iPhone and iPad users to update their operating systems immediately. The company issued an update that fixes a vulnerability that hackers may already be exploiting. The security flaw exists in iOS 16.1.